I'm saying, yup. Though I'm saying, yup. If you can hear me, check out that freshman. Georgia. LDL.
Chicken. This is Grande Island. First time I've been over here. They got little cabbages, I mean cottages you can sit in. Pretty nice. I wouldn't want to live here though, I said. I wouldn't want to live here. Down on the island. much they get. Nice quiet evening on the island. You can take a trip to the Reef Restaurant, which you can see is a big crowd. Everybody's having a good time. And that overlooks the baseball field. Here I am at Grande, at the Reef Hotel, the Reef Restaurant. Now I'm getting ready to go to the back side of the beach. See the part of the beach I've never seen before. This is my first time on Grande, in about 7th or 8th time in PI. It's a good experience. Jets flying all over. Jets are flying, making their debuts over the island. I'm taping this.
I know.
Look at you. Come on now. Come on now.
Go ahead, let's see.
And after this, I don't know where I'm gonna go. Probably take it out tonight to put inside some bars. You'll probably get smashed and broke by somebody. Huh. And you know I got to have the rum and coke. Some bird shit. These are big 16-inch guns they used to defend the island with. This is one of the lookout towers. What? I thought you said you didn't climb. You said you climbed up here before.
Yeah, 6 times.
working our way up. Slowly but surely. Don't fall. You keep playing. Don't fall. I won't be able to leave. I shouldn't have said that. I guess we're about. We'll keep this thing out while I go down. Only I would have carved my name in it. What? I think this time I won't. Almost down. On his leg like he's gonna meet up with a shark or something. That means the little knife ain't gonna do shit. Fishing lady. This is the other side of the island. Everybody's going swimming. Chiquita Island over there. That's the loading pier. That looks bad, huh? First island was there. Then the bombs came. Thank you. It vaporized the whole island. One bomb, the world was stunned. But then, through the smoke and flames, it was back. It's Gilligan's Island. There's Ginger and Marianne and the skipper too. Yeah, we're leaving around 9:30. So you guys are probably leaving about 10 or something like that. I don't know, usually we pull out before you guys and wait. Yeah, good pay though. Right? They kicked all the other guys out. Fuck that. This is my first time over this place. I've been to PI like 10 times. Really? Yeah, that's my first time over here, too. Cool. See you later. Okay. Getting ready to go snorkeling. That looks wild. Floating in the sea of tranquility. Beautiful country. Mountains, beaches, ships.
Girls.
What?
I said girls.
Yeah, girls. The major traffic separation scheme for the jets, airplanes. Fly right over the northwestern part of the island. I still got my plane there. Fly right over the northwestern part. On down to the runway, landing strip. Right over there. Exactly. Make a mountain disappear. It's bad as hell, ain't it? The mountain's totally good. What? Make them out. Goodbye. Now we got a flat, arid land. little or no amount. At their own little fire station. Little Navy Exchange. Cottages to rent out. Yeah, I got. They're having a target practice over there.
Yeah. You see it?
Here comes a big giant C-14.
That's
cock and
cheating.
Alright.
How much longer you got?
We might cruise back, man. Alright, old Orbit saved us. We don't gotta wait for that boat anymore.
No.
Our table. go out if there's like somebody you need rescue or something like that?
That's basically that's what this all crap's for, is air sea rescue mode. And that's what that one litter back here. That's what this for, is for picking pilots up out of the water or picking up for like a decompression from a sub like that for actually picking somebody out of the water. We do go thunder with the Air Force pilots. They go off behind the hospital back there, that little room back there is a hospital. They go out of that, they go on the beach for a while, do land training, they come back on board here, take them out past Freely's about 20 miles out, set them in water, Hilo comes in, picks them up, takes them back over here to VRC 50, wherever. We go home, that's it. End of my day. But we do lock in, lock out, that's from dark 30 in the morning, dark 30.
In the swells and shit. There's fleet landing. Ocean going to turn. You want to say something?
What?
You want me to give this away? I don't know what the hell these guys are doing today. Digging a hole. How you doing? Just till Thursday. Till the 30th. And then we gotta go. What? I don't don't got no queso. What's up, Dylan? Hey, what ship you on? What? What's wrong?
I'm tired, let's go. Let's go, bring this stuff. I don't want to carry this bag.
What are you barking at? Huh? Christmas time in PI.
Yeah.
This is every hotel, right?
Right.
They do a lot of let's go see the little tour.
Hello.
How you doing? Doing?
Fine. What's your name?
Brent.
Huh?
Brent.
My name's Gina.
Gina? Nice to meet you.
Bye-bye.
This is the view of Everett, man. You got outside, all the bars, on the floor. I gotta go to 322. Money. It's not good.